check another area.
You're a natural. Next step is to wait for now to get back to us. But don't wait here. That would be a shit idea.
Yep, agreed.
Dead good. Glad to establish a foundation of trust. I'm ready to show you the contract I'm investigating. Go to the GBB. You shouldn't have any trouble finding her.
Drone, begin search.
Look, just comply with the search.
Please.
Ah, the GBB, once considered the world's greatest public broadcaster, now considered, quote, quite shit. This is where you'll find Nalt's big contract.
Front door's a no-go, but don't brick it. Try the access point on the roof. You'll see inside just fine.
Built of English oak. Only upper-class voices were the ones that spoke.
Get a ticket.
Steal a ticket. Break down the fire exit door. Just get to see this show. Broken Dreams, the political musical of the decade. Book your seat at the Verity Theatre now.
Halt! Failure to comply will result in forceful intervention. Halt! Failure to comply will result in forceful intervention. cease and desist.
Deployed to arrest the suspect.
I saw it nearby. Keep looking. Hold on. Bring it up.
Engaging hostile target. Neutralizing hostile target.
Keep looking! She's got to be here somewhere!
Subject to arrest. Citizens, if you see something, say something. We are here to protect you. To report a crime. temple unlawful gatherings by any means necessary. All humans must comply with Alvin.
What the?
Everything you are is in your brain. Your love, your fear, your dreams, even the cheeky ones, are all electrical signals firing back and forth between your ears. This right here is more powerful than any computer, but it has its limitations. I watched my mother succumb to motor neuron disease, and her loss made me realize that death comes to us all. But what if we could change that? What if we could scan your brain and upload the neural map to the cloud? Well, it would mean the end of human suffering, of death itself, and the beginning of a new society where war, oppression, disease are all worries of the past. Hello. My name is Sky Larson. I'm CEO of BrokerTech, and this is Daybreak. A waitlist. I'm sure you're eager to see how Daybreak really works, but before we do that, I'll ask the technicians at the board to cut the live feed. We wouldn't want any uninvited guests recording these trade secrets. Daybreak is an imaging system which scans the...
There you have it, DedSec. The big contract.
Let me get this right. You want to go after Sky Bloody Larson?
Oh, I want to do more than that. Problem is, Larson hasn't been seen in public in nearly 2 years. And he can't kill a hologram. I've been trying to track her down. I found a home here in London, but... that? Well...
Sky Larson is an empress and Baglipwise mother. Designed the best AI in the world. What did she do to you?
Plenty. But you need to see for yourself. A mansion's in Westminster. The things you'll see in there.
She disconnected.
Bagley, can you locate Sky Larson's house?
Of course, I'll just crack open the yellow pages. Oh look, there she is, right under B, for billionaires who obviously don't publicise their home address, you sweet dumb baby. I've narrowed it down to St. James's Square, but that's the best I can do.
We better call Nout back. Try to get the address from her.
Tried already. She's offline.
Based on Nout's behaviour, I'd say that whatever is at the mansion must be pretty fucked up.
Debating that for a few decades.
Just stop.
Slamming
you in the face.
Hey, I found Sky's... No, wait. The property here is owned by someone called Sky LaFantano. No E. What are the odds? This house does not belong to Sky Larson. But why do you suppose they leave their front gate open? Well, this building has a not at all suspicious profile. The property is owned by Kakani Medical, but there are records of basement digging paid for by BrokerTech. I believe you just found Sky Larson's London residence, famously vacated 2 years ago after Larson stopped making public appearances. I'd say a nice neighbourly wellness check is about due, wouldn't you?
Heck is such bollocks.
Again, we need to find who's doing this.
You can't hide forever.
The system must be acting up.
Joe. By the that end tampering with our security?
Nothing to report. Checking elsewhere.
Demonstrations have the potential to turn around. All persons with violence to